As the game is going on and it looks like, okay, we're going back to Kansas City, what's the attitude in the dugout? What helps you guys keep pushing these games?
Everyone tries to do their part. And seeing Kane get on there in the first inning and, you know, coming up behind him there, you just realize you got to keep the line moving. You got to try and do whatever you can to do your part and get on base. And, that's the thing about this team. We always feel like we're in it. We never count ourselves out. And it certainly worked out for us today.
Have you ever been on a team where there's a belief level like this?
No, I really haven't. It's unbelievable. You know, it's day in and day out, regular season and even on to this postseason. We just always find a way to get ourselves back into something, always find a way to get the job done. And, there's really no other way the World Series could end it without us making a comeback there late in the game.
When you're making that run from third that changes everything, what are you aware of as you're just heading toward home plate?
I don't know. I think when I first decided to go home, I thought it was a big mistake, but couldn't turn back at that point. You got to just figure out a way to get there. And, when I hit that plate and tied the game, it was just an unbelievable feeling.